what's on your mind. Going crazy, I'm alive, so grind. I want you to make my day and talk to me. I want you to make my day and walk with me. I just want you to know that.
Good evening, good evening. Welcome to you. Welcome to the Friday Night Rock Show. It's a very, very balmy evening here in the UK. I hope you're all doing well. I hope you had a good week. I hope you have. Thank you so much for joining me. Good evening to you, Mr. Wiz. Good evening to you, Dano. Good evening to you, My Pals. Good evening to you, Rick Crush. Welcome in, people. Welcome to the Friday Night Rock Show. Let's get the show underway and get started on the classic rock that you've come here to see. Here we go. Here we go! you doing? You all right? Thank you, Musical Q, and welcome in, guys. Welcome to the Friday Rock Show. Oh, let's have some fun with a bit of Satriani. Are you ready, guys?
Yeah.
How you doing? You feeling all right? One more rocking number and I come and say hello. You'll never get old chinwag. Let's start with another Satriani. Let's do Premonition. Why not? Raiders! Swiggles, you made it. I'm so pleased. This one is just for my lovely Miss Wiggles, who has been streaming next door. And she has had an amazing... We had a few technical issues, but we got her sorted out. And I got some water as well. We got you a sandwich here as well, Wiggles, okay? I got you... this is pro stream talk, isn't it? I got you either a cheese and onion or a tuna and cucumber, but I'm having whatever one you don't have, I'm having. I got your packet of crisps as well, then. That's love for you. You want a bit of this? I'll tell you what, this is just a song for you, Wiggles. Just a song. Buzzman, thank you so much for your resub. Thank you so much, buddy. 6 months, carrying on a 2-month streak. Woo! Are we ready? Tuna, please. I already had the tuna one, so you can have the tuna or the cheese and onion. Ready, guys, let's go, come on! We'll be right back. Oh, yeah. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you, Sizer Man. Brenda Fabulous, thank you for your 3 months. Thank you so much indeed. I'm going to do some of my own stuff now, guys, okay? Ah, yes, Lita. Mad the Doctor Who is 60 years old this year. Big love, Buzzman. Straight back to you, fella. Thank you so much. Don't forget to use your Prime sub, guys, if you have it floating about. We're always going to make sure you have a good time here anyway, folks. Here we go. Don't forget you can say big on September, !! September in the chat. Oh, my mods, usually Dano and Foxy will guide you to the foyer and the exit. Exits are to the left and to the right. Thank you, Foxy! Foxy lead here. Oh no, that's the wrong song, sorry. We'll be right back. Thank you so much for these thoughts. Thank you so much, Dana, for gifting out the community sub. Thank you, Anonymous Gifter. Thank you for Hype Train Level 2. Thank you, My Pals. Thank you so much for the Tier 1 sub to Slizer Man. And Modro Haizoop. Modro, I can never pronounce his name. Modi, let me wait a minute. Because I love you all. Hello. Hang on. Oh, am I zooming in? It's coming. Come closer. Hang on. Let me just read it out. Thank you so much. Ah, Brenda Fabulous, 500 bits. Thank you. I knew I'd missed one. Thank you so much. Lily Storts, 1,000 bits. My God. What am I going to do with 1,000 bits? Careful, I'll do the jokes. That's very kind of you. Thank you so much indeed, guys. Anonymous Gifter gifting a tier one sub to Lita. Thank you so much. Level 3. We still got a level 3 hype train, guys, okay? So, while a hype train is going on, I have got a new concept starting tonight. As we're at level 3, requests. Tell me what you want. What you really, really want. Obviously, it's got to be something I know, yeah? Okay? Like, don't just something like, oh, do the entire album of Animals or something. Or do all of Genesis, 1st or 5th. It's going to be impossible to do that, okay, guys? Okay. Okay? No, so, yeah. Come on. While we got a hype train, when the hype train ends, that's it. Did you like that request? Did you like that request slot? It was good, wasn't it? That's how slow my laptop is. I opened up my laptop and it said 3 minutes left. I thought, come on in, okay. Okay, it's Friday night, let's go. Okay, do you remember that in Planes, Trains, and Automobiles? He goes, okay, guy wants to race. Let's go. You're going the wrong way. How does he know which way we're going? Journey's End. Okay. The Spice Girls is what I really, really want. I knew it all along. And can you just go back to Mo? Because I just can't keep up. Can we go back to Mo or something? It's going to be great. Thank you so much for your tier 2, Modrio Haizuki. Thank you so much. Brenda Fabulous, thank you so much for resubscribing. Buzzman, thank you for resubbing. Thank you so much indeed. And thank you for the raid, Karen Morbis. Thank you so much. Much appreciated, guys. Much appreciated. And if I've missed anyone out, I'm apologies. But yeah, okay. Actually, it's actually where the name Mo came from. Oh, on Dano, so I was just reading that and Dano's just put just I was just reading it and my mods are so on it. They've put exclamation mark S socials, prime socials. It is September, guys, so the more you subscribe now, remember we've got Christmas coming up in January and nobody wants to subscribe in January. So do it now. Yeah? Do it now. And then I can't see anything. All I can see is red. All I can see is thank you, Dano. Foxy's doing prime. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I'm trying to read the chat and my mods are too good. How can you have mods that are too good? There's the example right there. Right there, ladies and gentlemen. There it is. Right there. Oi, oi, Savaloy. How you doing, Jimmy? Good to see you, sir. Okay, so yeah, shall I get on with it? Because when I start talking, everyone goes home. I'm going to watch something else. It's so good, isn't it? We are live from the UK, and it is 10:05 at night where we are. Wherever you are in the world, you're welcome in. No job is too big. No fee is too big. Just sit back and let me do the heavy lifting, guys, okay? That is what I'm here for, okay? We're going to have a good time. I'm here 3 nights a week, Monday, Wednesday and Friday at 9 p.m. And I'll be here rocking out with you guys all as long as I can stand up, as long as I can do it. I've had a tummy bug this week. Look, it's tummy pains and stuff. I'm just getting over that. Did we get a raid? Has Dano clicked the wrong? Did we get a raid? Or has Dano... Good, because I can't lift stuff anymore. Good, yeah, I do the heavy lifting. That's the way we do it. That's the way we do it. I've got the canned applause ready. But most of all, if I try and in-swear, then every time I in-swear, it stops me off and it doesn't let me... It's all right, see? It's Twitch's new algorithm. It cuts in and it just stops me from in-swearing like that. It's brilliant. Because we keep it PG around here. Okay, I'm gonna do Journey's End for Foxy because Foxy's we love Foxy, so can don't shout. It's weird when you have to shout yourself out, isn't it? It is weird when you have to do that. But we're gonna do it anyway. Let's just Foxy, go check out Foxy Harley, give her a follow, okay? Please do that. This is Journey's End, and then we're gonna rock out after this. Thank you. I'll do it, because Harmony won't do it, because she's too shy. I want to do it. Ladies and gentlemen, Harmony is here. I love it when Harmony comes in the chat. It makes me feel like the old days when I first started streaming 2 years ago, nearly. It's so great to see you in Harmony. Harmony is one of my very first responders, first founders, basically. And I'm trying to learn German with Harmony at the moment, with this Duolingo. And it's very, very, it's very difficult at the moment. I can't get der and die and das. Is it die Pizza or das Pizza or das Park or der Park? I'm getting them all wrong at the moment. I'm not doing very well, Harmony. And to be honest with you, it's keeping me up at night. I might learn Spanish instead. I'm joking, of course. Great to see you on here, guys. Should we do a classic rock? Oh, der, die, das, die, der, die, das, die, des, der, des, der, 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 der. I remember that from school. And ich bin, du bist, es, yes, man, zist, wir sind, sie sinnen, sie sinnen, or something. It was crazy. Vernon Weir, thank you for your subscription. Thank you so much indeed. I'm so glad you agree with me. I don't mind. I love the language. This is the thing, guys. People think I'm mucking about, but I went to Germany as a kid. I took GCSE German, and I got a C. But I loved it, and I loved the country, and I loved the culture, and I loved the people, but I love the language. It's the best, I believe it's the best language out there. Other than, obviously, English is very, very universally spoken, but it's so direct. I think Italian and French are more romantic languages, definitely. But I think that it's, you know, German is just, like, bist du Kellnerin? And it's like, are you waiter? That's what it literally means. But we would say, oh, are you the waiter? And it's just more wordy, more waffly in English. Whereas it's like, you may as well go up to them and just go, waiter. Actually, that's what the English do, isn't it? I'm just finding the song. I'm thinking I want to start this song. I'm just trying to find it. Excuse me. Sorry, guys. Talk amongst yourselves. I'm just trying to find the song. I thought, yeah, that'll be a good song. I know where that is. It's in cover songs, cover cams. And yeah, there it is. Yeah, and I'm looking for it. I'm like, where the smeg is it? Paul. Oh, there he is. It's Paul Entertainer. Hello, you doing? Hello, little fella. Down you go. Go on. Down you go. Down you. There you go. Staring me right in the face. Not Paul. The song. Ayo! Deno! Can we have some D's in the chat? Deno! Deno! Do you know what? Deno could actually sound like that. I've never actually spoken to Deno. No one has. He could be a robot, could be a bot. I don't know. He's not a bot. He's not a robot. Paul said he loves you too last night. I love you too, I love you. But I love Jimmy as well. I love you, Jimmy. Jimmy, I love you. Jimmy, I love you. I love you, Jimmy. I love you. Let's go! Song about a who? believe what you read or see.
I tip my hat to the new constitution, take a bow for the new revolution, smile and grin at the change all around. I pick up my guitar and play, now just like yesterday. And I get on my knees and pray. Sing it, Brenda, come on! We don't get fooled again. Don't get fooled again. Oh, yeah.
Are we going to get naughty? Oh, it's getting naughty. Let's go! All the noise, 'cause they found new toys. Well, we can't salute ya, can't find a flag. If that don't suit ya, I'll set Dano on ya. School's out for summer. School's out forever. Pieces.
No more. principles. We ain't got no innocence. We can't even think of a word that rhymes. School's out forever. School's out for summer. School's been blown to pieces. No more pencils, no more books, no more teachers, dirty looks. Out for summer, out till fall. We might not go back yet.
Love you, Jude. Thank you so much indeed.
School's out. We're fever. You know it. School's out completely. Oh, yeah.
Good night, Vic Bang. Take care. Oh, hang on, he's back. Sorry. Thank you for the clap. Sorry. Hang on. Mod Scientist, how you doing? Thank you, Harmony.
Thank you, Dano.
Dano! Thank you, Buzzman. How you doing, Buzzman? You feeling okay? Mod Scientist, great to see you. My hand. Oh yeah. Well, I stand up next to a mountain, we'll chop it down with the edge of my hand. Well, I think about the pieces to make up an island. Money raise a little sand. Oh yeah, 'cause I'm a voodoo child. Long don't, I'm a voodoo child. what I said. I said, didn't mean to take up all your sweet time. I'll get right back to you one of these days. Thank you so much, Buzzman. If I don't meet you no more in this world, I'll meet you on the next one, but don't you be late. Don't be late, 'cause I'm a voodoo child. Life knows I'm a voodoo child. I can't see the chat going crazy. I can't see it going crazy. Where's these emotes? I'm supposed to have an emote wall or something. What's going on? It's empty. This is not good. Come on! Buzzman says it's a Friday night party. And it is a Friday night party. What the hell are you doing with your lives? Sizerman, get them pants down. Come on! Not literally. Get the pants icons go up. I've been driving on that. On the wheel, there's a voice in my head that drives my heel. It's my baby calling, said I need you here. And it's a half past four when I'm shifting gear. When I get lonely and the longing gets too much, sister's cable coming in from above. Don't need a phone at all. We got a thing, and it's called Read Our Love. We got a line in the air. Read Our Love. I love you, Jimmy. Radio's playing some forgotten song. Brenda Lee is coming on strong. Notice got me hypnotized. And I'm speeding into a new sunrise. When I get lonely and the longing gets in touch, she sends a cable coming in from up. Don't need a letter at all. And it's called Read Our Love.
No more speed, I'm almost there. Gotta keep cool now, gotta take care. Last gotta pass, here I go. And the line of cars roll down real slow. The radio played that forgotten song. I said, Brandley is coming on strong. And the newsman sang his same song. Now I'm married, our love is gone. When I get lonely, I'm sure I've had enough. She sounds of comfort coming in from above. We don't need a letter at all. We got a thing on the beach, it's called Read Our Love. We got a line in the sky. We got a thing, and it's called Read Our Love. We got a thing, and it's called.
I love them bees. Shooter, thank you so much. Good to see you. Thank you. Let's go.
Going over the Gorgonzola Mountains, I saw a Captain Farrell and his money he was counting. I first produced my pistol, next produced my rapier. Well, I said, stand or deliver, or the devil he may take ya. Yeah. Well, I took all of his money. It was a pretty penny. I took all of his money and I brought it home to Molly. She swore that she loved me. Never would she leave me. But the devil tricked that woman. Yeah, but you know she tricked me easy. Mushrooming down a dude and a die. Sing it for me, come on. Whack for my daddy-o. Whack for my daddy-o. There's whiskey in the jarro. We'll be right back. sick and weary. I went to my mileage chamber, taking my money with me. I never knew the dangers. For about 6 or maybe 7, I'll do my best at Bill. In walks Captain Farrell. I jumped up with both pistols and I shot him with both barrels. I mushroom ring down a dude and a die. Whack for my daddy-o, whack for my daddy-o. There's whiskey in the gyro. Some men they like the fouling, and some men they like to hear the cannonball roaring. Me, I like sleeping, especially in Miss Wiggles' chamber. And here I am on Twitch, here I am with the ball and chain, yeah. Push a ring down a do down my die. Whack for my daddy-o, whack for my daddy-o. You over there, whiskey in the jar. Whiskey in the jar. Push your ring down, a do down, a die. Mushroom ring down, a do down, a die. Mushroom ring down, a do down, a die. Mushroom ring down, a do down, a die. Hey!
What's so civil about a war, anyway? Now, I do this next one, I do, will get me blocked on YouTube, and I haven't done it for the last few weeks. It's the new AC/DC number. That YouTube hates it. It just blocks the whole thing. So this body's going to be, I want to do it tonight. There's such a lovely crowd in, so I'm going to do it. I don't care. This is my one of my, I don't sing it right. Obviously, no one can sing it like Bon Scott. No one. Forget it. I don't believe any, other than maybe Brian Johnson does a good version of it. But I'm definitely not going to be able to sing it like Brian Johnson. So if you don't like it, and you can go. I'm sorry. I don't want you to go. Dyke Punk, how you doing? It's Steiner's here! Oh my God! Steiner, guten Abend. Wie geht's? Yeah, the problem is, I used to be able to do Let There Be Rock and Whole Lotta Rosie. I can't do that no more. And I just checked the VODs the other week. That's why they took so long to put the VODs up, because I actually had to trim them out. And they don't just trim it out. Oh, no. What they do is they mute the audio. So you've got me, like in the Amadeus movie, when they're doing the ballet without the music. And it's ridiculous. It's utterly stupid, right? So I'm there going... like that. And it's just no... Dear AC/DC, what possible purpose can that serve? That makes no sense. So this VOD's going to be... Wednesday, we had some hardware issues. I did about 3 songs and the laptop refused to work. So I just literally had to abandon that VOD. So it's not worth putting that up. So this one's going to take a couple of days to put up, I'm afraid, because the Friday Night Rock Show seems quite popular. I will be back on Monday. I'm not stopping. I'm just saying I'm going to be back with the Monday Night Rock Show as well and a Wednesday Night Rock Show, okay? Occasionally, I will be doing chat and jams. I've got some great things planned for that. But I'm thinking, well, I want to perform. I can't do it particularly well. I'm sorry. I'm going to be honest with you. I don't do it particularly well. I don't care. It's one of my favourite AC/DC songs ever. This is it.
We'll be right back.
And it came to pass, the rock and roll was born. Right across the land, every rocking band was blowing up a storm. And the guitar man got famous, the businessmen got rich, and in everybody was a superstar with a 7-year itch. And there were 15 million fingers learning how to play. She's ridiculous, and you could hear those fingers picking. And this is what they have to say. Let there be light, sound, drums, guitar. How? Let there be rock.
God, these sub bombs, what is going on, you crazy people? This one sub bomb for you all, you lovely people. Thank you so much, Paul Entertainer. Thank you so much indeed. And Buzzman, thank you for giving yourself Goldling. Thank you for giving yourself Goldling. I love you so much. Thank you, Goldling. Thank you for giving another sub to Miss Penguin Push. And we had a sub bomb from 66 Shoots 99. Thank you so much indeed. And Dano, thank you for cheering the 200 bits. Thank you so much indeed, guys. One more AC/DC song on my level 3 hype train. Oh my God. Okay, guys, one more AC/DC song, and then I haven't got any more AC/DC songs to do because literally they're going to kill me on this VOD. So, okay. But I don't care. I love you, man. Paul, thank you for the dono. What's going on? What the hell is that all about? Paul, thank you so much for the dono. Thank you, brother. Wanna tell you a story about a woman I know. When it comes to loving, she steals the show. Ain't exactly pretty, she ain't exactly small. Fuck 239-56, you could say she's got it all. Never had a woman, never had a woman like you. Doing all the things you do. Ain't no famous story, ain't no skin and bones, but you're giving all you got, weighing in a 19 stone. Thank you, metal. You're a whole lot of woman. Whole lot of woman. Whole lot of roses.
Woman, a whole lot of woman.
Thank you, Paul and Tony, for gifting a subsidy of the drummer.
Talking about love, just like I told you before.
Jude. She's my favourite. I love you, Jude. Thank you so much. That's very, very kind of you. Metal is a Jesus. Metal is a Jesus. Metal is a Jesus. Here he is. The man, the myth, the legend. How was your stream? Was it good? It's about, this is from me and Metal. This is the greatest and best song in the world. Tribute. Long time ago, me and my brother Metal here. We was hitchhiking down, he's got to get a short name. A long and lonesome road. When all of a sudden, there shined a shiny demon in the middle of the road. And he said, play the most metalist song in the world, or I'll eat your souls. Well, me and Metal, we looked at each other, and we each said, okay. And we played the first thing that came to our heads. It just so happened to be the best song in the world. It was the best song in the world. Look into my eyes and it's easy to see. One and one make two, two and one make three. It's destiny. Once every 100,000 years or so, where the sun doth shine and the moon doth glow and the grass doth grow. Well, needless to say, the beast was stunned. Whip crack went his whippy tail, and the beast was dumb. He asked us, be you angels? And we said nay. We just beat the system. Rock! Ah! Whoa! Ay-ay-ay. This is not the greatest song in the world, no. This is just a tribute. Couldn't remember the greatest song in the world, no. This is a trip you ride to the greatest song in the world. Alright, it was the greatest song in the world. Alright, and have another night, have another night, have another night, have another night, have another night. He, I'll go free go gee. He, I'll go free go giggle. Free go giggle, I'll free go giggle. Ha, he, I'll go free go giggle gee. Free go giggle, free go giggle, giggle gee. And the peculiar thing is this, my friends, the song we sang on that fateful night, it didn't actually sound anything like this song. But this is just a tribute, you gotta believe me. I wish you were there, just a matter of opinion. Oh, good God, you gotta love him. I'm so surprised to find you can't stop him now. Good God, you gotta love him now. I'm so surprised to find you can't stop him. Metal is a Jesus. Metal is a Jesus. Go follow Metal is a Jesus. Go on. Give him a follow. He's amazing. What's going on, my dude? That's the worst Liverpoolian accent I've ever... It was even worse than before. How was that? How was that? What the hell was that? Seriously? What the hell was that? It was like, go on, mate, give him a follow. when we finished talking, right? Well, when I finished talking after about 6 hours, poor fella, he goes, I never know when the call's ended because he's so quick. He goes, go on, my dude. That's it. That means see you later. Take care. Speak to you soon. Cheers, mate. All them in one. He goes, go on, my dude. He's so cool. He's so laid back. When I grow up, I want to be just like him. He's all cool. He's all mellow. He's like, how's he going? Hey. That's Mancunian. What am I doing? Listen, I'm sorry. He's from Liverpool, yeah? I don't know what I'm doing. I'm the worst. Dale Winton came up to me once. He went, are you any good at impressions? I said, no. Oh, does it really? It means hello. When you were young and your heart was an open book,
like that.
You used to say, live and let live.
You know you did, you know you did, you know you did.
But if this ever-changing world in which we're living makes you give in and cry, so live and let die. Live and let die. When you got a job to do, you got to do it well. You got to give the other fella hell. Used to say, live and let live.
You know you did, you know you did, you know you did.
But if this ever-changing world in which we're living makes you give in and cry, get ready. So eat a pork pie. What happens when you eat too many pork pies? Stop it. I'll do the jokes. Look at that handsome stallion of a James Bond secret agent. Do you know what? I watched Live and Let Die the other night. Amazing, isn't it? Amazing movie. Amazing. Just like this song. Come on, everybody, let's go. I don't know where I'm going, but I sure know where I've been. Thank you, Miss Penguin. Hanging on the promises and songs of yesterday. And I made up my mind. Oh, but I ain't wasting no more time. Here I go again. Julia Hoops, how you doing? Here I go again. And though I keep searching for an answer, I never seem to find what I'm looking for. Lord, I pray you give me strength to carry on, 'cause I know what it means. Sorry, lonely street of dreams. I get carried away. Here I go again on my own, going down the only road I've ever known. What a tune. Like a drifter I was born to walk alone. And I made up my mind, I ain't wasting no more time. Just another heart in need of rescue, waiting on love, sweet charity. And I'm gonna hold on for the rest of my days, 'cause I know what it means to walk along the lonely street of dreams. Here I go again on my own, going down the only road I've ever known. Like a drifter I was born to walk alone. And I made up my mind, I ain't wasting no more time. But here I go again, here I go again. Cause I know what it means to walk along the lonely street of dreams. Here I go again on my own, going down the only road I've ever known. Like a drifter I was born to walk alone. When I made up my mind, I ain't wasting no more time. Here I go again on my own, going down the only road I've ever known. Not the beast, like a drifter I was born to walk alone. But I made out of my mind to walk along the lonely street of dreams. This next song is my most favourite song in the entire world ever, and I don't care how many times I repeat it. It's my party, and I'll play this song if I want to. Bully Heavy Rock, I missed you saying goodbye. Bully always leaves. He's like, oh, he's always busy working on stuff. He's so good. Bully, take care of yourself. We love you, brother. Take care, mate. Take care, 66 Divate Shooter. Here we go! Oh yeah! You know it!
Mm-hmm.
but now they're gone. Seasons don't feel the reaper, nor do the wind, the sun, or the rain. Come on, baby, baby, take my hand. We'll be able to fly. Baby, I'm your man. La, 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 la. La, 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 la. Thank you, Harmony. Time is done. Here, but now they're gone. Romeo and Juliet, together in eternity. 40,000 men and women every day. 40,000 men and women every day. Another 40,000 coming every day. Come on, baby, baby, take my hand. We'll be able to fly. Baby, I'm your man. La, 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 la. La, 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 la. You okay, Metal? You alright, Foxy? You alright, Julio? Hey, Jude.
Hey, Jude. Hey, Jude.
Two is one. Here, but now they're gone. Came the last night of sadness. It was clear that she couldn't go on. When the door was open and the wind appeared, the candles flew then disappeared. The curtains flew then Harmony appeared. Come on, baby. And she ran to him. They looked backward and said goodbye. She had taken his hand. Come on, Tom Hansen. Thank you, guys. Too fantastic. How you doing? Scissorman, are you still here? Tony! Tony. Swiss Tony. You don't simply take a lady down the pub. You take her to the finest restaurant in town where there are quality champagne on ice, a single red rose on the bed. And then, slowly and carefully, you undress her, but keep your own clothes on because nobody likes to see a man in the nude. Playing a guitar, Paul, is very much making love to a beautiful woman, and that you've got to wind your nuts up, make sure your G-string is tight, and oh yes, don't forget to state your name. There's a club in this town, Paul, called the Pussy Club, and I'm a gold card member. I walk up to the door and it's Swiss Tony, come right on in. I've even got a backstage pass. Where's this? No, Paul, I was simply using a metaphor to state that I am a popular man. I know what the ladies like, and consequently, they like me. My phone book is positively engorged with the numbers of young ladies. Is that why your wife left you, Swiss? This features the amazing Matt Schofield on drums. Please go and give him a follow. He's fantastic. It's a Billy Cobham song called Stratus. Matt Scarfield on the drums. The amazing Matt Scarfield. Go give him a follow, please, ladies and gentlemen. Another shout out, please, for him. Thank you, Matt, for letting me use that video again. Thank you. I even mucked up the ending. You know what I mean? He's so good. I like Tom Hansen as well. He's great. Do you know why I like Tom? He's like, I'm going to grab me a beer here. That's the worst Tom Hansen impression I've ever done in the entire world. But I'm going to carry on. I don't need to go, I'm going to grab me a beer here. He doesn't talk anything like that, Steve. Shut up. I'm going to grab me a beer here and I'm going to play some drums for you all. And he's like, like that. Smash it. He's amazing. Hey, Medic. How you doing, brother? Thank you, Paul Entertainer. Thank you, Brenda. Johannes Parra, how you doing? Sound exactly like me. I just a great big bushy beard. That's what I need. I just wish I could grow a beard. I had a shave today, right? Because one of my double chins, it grows beard like that and it goes underneath, like this. And if I grow it, it looks like I've got bits of Marmite stuck here and here and here. In little clumps like that. Karen walks in, she looks at me like Norman. She looks at me, she goes. That's all she does. That's it. I'm having a big break from fizzy drinks. I'm drinking water and Oasis and fresh fruit juice and stuff like that. I'm having a big break from drinking. My tipple is lemonade. I think I've drunk rather too much. So I'll get a bloated tummy, bad guts and stuff. You've got to be careful, you know. So I'm not sponsored by them, okay? Just in case anyone gets the ump. Take care, Steiner. I hope your finger feels better soon. Paul, thank you for gifting this. I've got to catch up on all you amazing people. So what have we done here? What have you bonkers lot done here? Oh my God, where do I start, you bonkers people? Okay. I need a lot of rundown. Vernon Weir, resubscribe with Prime. That's the way to do it, folks. That is the way to do it. Use your Prime sub. It's free. It costs you nothing. Job done. Everyone wins. And it hurts. It hurts Amazon's pocket. Not really. But do it that way. That's the way to do it, folks. Jude Laurie gifted it. Jude. Thank you so much. Jude Laurie gifted a 2 months month to Stephanie. Have you ever met Jude? She's lovely. We were worried about meeting Jude. Me and Karen were worried about meeting him. Here he comes. Here he comes. Finally. Finally. Birthday boy. Yeah. I did have a birthday scene, happy birthday scene on here, all set up for him. I don't think I can find it now. I don't think I can find it. The only thing I can do is things like this. Hey, friends. Look, hey, friends. Look at him, look. Hey, friends. It's only been 16,000 weeks since you've seen me. Look at him, look. Yeah, it was Phil's birthday, and I even posted it in my Discord, gave him 3 posts on Facebook, and typical, right? Hang on, wait for it. Don't even, typical, right? Yeah, typical hipster fashion. He was like, oh yeah, too busy. So when he called me today, right? When he calls me, when he wants to get off the phone, he goes, "Oh, I've got to go. I got to go, mate. The phone's rang. I got to go." Here we go. Oh, it's all going on. You know, my wife's calling me, or my children. I've got to go. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. He's too busy. It's all happening. It's all going on. It's all. When he came here last time, I got to have my designer coffee. You can't just have any old, like, Kenko or whatever. No, no, it's got to be designer gown. I got to have my specific designer ground coffee. Been out gigging. It's all happening. See? See, folks? It's all happening. It's all... Thanks, gang. Happy birthday, Phil. All joking aside. Seriously, can we get some... Can we get some happy birthdays for Phil in the chat? That actually means not just like H's, like the American trendy people think they're in, like that, but some actual happy birthday Phils to fill in the chat. Come on, type it out. It doesn't take much. Happy space birthday. There you go. See? Thank you, Phil. There you go. Sweet as me. Brizy, there you go. Thank you, Brizy, darling. Thank you. He lets me rib him, but I bet he ribs me back. I bet he does, because he does that. So... But I do love him dearly. He is a very, very dear friend of the channel. And Karen thinks the absolute world. He's a great streamer, guys. You've got to go. Got to give him, if you're not following him, got to give him a follow, man. Seriously. Go check him out. When he decides to stream again. Yes. I'm calling him out live on air. One of the best streamers on Twitch. And he's like, such a rock star. He's like, oh, whatever, man. No, he's not. He's genuinely busy. That is what's genuinely happened, guys. Pay no attention to my waffle, okay? Because we love him very much. Thank you for gifting the sub to Acoustic. How you doing? He's back, I promise. I just spoke to you in Discord. Thank you, Paul, for gifting the sub. Phil has been really, really helpful to me over the years. The last, especially 2022 and 2021. Especially last year, helping me with Ableton so I could get that live looping under my belt. He's the consummate musician. He does the lot. So you can play acoustic guitar, at a wedding, and then he can rock out. He can do lead vocals. He can do lead guitar, rhythm guitar. He understands Doors, digital. Well, I'm joking. I was trying to keep a straight face. I did so well. He is the consummate professional. Go check him out. Phil Smythe is absolutely brilliant. That's what he did. Yeah, he did that in a comment. What's the one? I think it's this one. There's this one. Here he is. And then the phone rings. And it's and the phone rings in that typical Devonshire. It's so sweet, bless him. You go, "Hello, mate. Are you busy?" I'm like, "What you done?" "I don't know. It's all broken. It was all working yesterday." Like, he always starts with that sentence. "It was all working yesterday. Wait for it. And now today, I come down here, I've just had my breakfast, and I've walked the dog, and I've come up here, and I've turned it all on, and it don't work." But he's got so many other qualities, ladies and gentlemen. I love him. I don't care if I'm just going to talk about Phil Smythe all night. He's a lovely fella. Thank you, Phil. Karen thinks you're the bee's knees as well. Get back streaming. We miss you, buddy. Do some in the evening. Actually, just do some whenever you want, actually, you know. You know how it is, guys. Thank you. remember last time that Lou was in here, Lou Vella, the last time that Lou Vella was in here, right, I started going, I'm inside with you, inside my mind. And in my dreams, I've kissed your lips. And he did that, and he did that French Stallion face like that. Oh, I love French Stallion. I was watching him all last night. What a brilliant, brilliant, brilliant streamer. I kissed your lips 1,000 times. Don't know that song. Let's make some music. We love Lou. I need my looping station now so I can do some funky disco. Can't beat a 70s disco vibe. It's my favourite thing in the world. That's the AxeFX. Acoustic. AxeFX all the way. Fractal win every time. I am a fractal enabler. I am. There's the FM3. They bought the FM just when I bought that. A year later this year, they bought the FM3 2 Mark II Turbo. And there's the FC6 next to it, which I... Do you know what? I picked up the FC6 for $350 on eBay. It was an absolute going for an absolute song. I absolutely loved it. And the EV1. I like the EV1. When I go back to using my Crybaby on gigs... It's too small. It's too short. You've got way more travel and way more options with the EV1. I can get more wow. I can get more quack and everything. It's very good. Very good. Here we go. Steve, which model is that Ibanez? Which... with reverse stock in the back. This one. This is... Let me go close up. That's an OFR, not one of the Zinc ones. It's an original Floyd. It's very, very good. So stock pickups, new electrics. I need new electrics in it anyway. And it's an Ibanez RG550 or 450, I think. Reverse headstock. But it's meant for drop tuning because I have a couple of my original tunes in drop tuning. And I got some chrome pickup surrounds for it. So it's a great guitar. It's really good. I've had loads of tweaks done to it, though. Absolutely loads of tweaks. Loads, guys. So, it's a cheap thing. It's a really cheap thing. But I think it's $450. So, that's good. Lucas King Piano, welcome in, Raiders. Here we go. Let's do an instrumental, guys. This is With a Little Help from My Friends. We'll be right back. Look out, here comes a bit of Jimmy. I love you, Jimmy. Here we go. My car when you know all the time 90 miles an hour, girl, is the speed I drive. You tell me it's alright, you don't mind a little pain. You say you just want me to take you for a ride. You're just like so hard to get through to you. I don't need to run over you. What you do will slow me down. And I try to get on the other side of town. I'm not the only soul accused of hit and run. Tire tracks all across your back, honey. I can see you had your fun, but darling, can't you see my signals turn from green to red? With you, I can see a traffic jam straight up ahead. You're just like so hard to get through to you. Need to run over you. What you do will slow me down. And I got better things on the other side of town. I'm feeling groovy, guys. Let's go. This is the grooviest song in the entire world. Let's see those emotes. Come on. Let's go. To rest, yonder fjord to a place that's the best. When they lay me down to die, going up to the spirit in the sky. Going up to the spirit in the sky. That's where I'm gonna go when I die. When I die and they lay me to rest, you're gonna go to the place that's the best. Yourself, you know it's a must. Gotta have a friend in Jesus. So you know that when you die, he's gonna recommend you to the spirit in the sky. Gonna recommend you to metal Jesus in the sky. That's where you're gonna go when you die. When you die and you lay me to rest, you're gonna go to the place that's the best. We'll be right back. been a sinner. I've never sinned. I've got a friend in metal is a Jesus. So you know that when I die, he's gonna set me up with the spirit in the sky. But he's a little popular. Gonna set me up to the spirit in the sky. That's where I'm gonna go when I die. When I die and they lay me to rest, I'm gonna go to the place that's the best. Go to the place that's the best. Oh yeah! You beautiful people, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much. Do not forget, if you want to become a forward follower, all you've got to do is smash that follow button. That little purple heart button there. Smash it. Thank you so much. And you can come back and see me again. Thank you so much. For those of you that have come back to see me, back to see forward. Get it? You rock. Thank you so much indeed. Thank you so much. Post-strim to the Batmobile. You're feeling the need for Steve. I am feeling the need for Steve. Metal Lizard Jesus told me the other day, when you've got to use them more, man. You've got to use them more of them. And that's the worst Liverpudlian accent I've ever done. Again, if you want to chat to me, I'll be in the Discord after the stream. You can come and say hello. If you want to contact me, very difficult to get hold of. You'll never get hold of me. Very awkward, very troublesome, very confrontational, very argumentative, very annoying. I won't be any of those things. You can find me on Linktree. Easy. Just putting my name. Actually, just putting Steve Forward in Google. That's easy. Seriously. If you're that, you can just like scroll down and just click something. You know, if you're that lazy and you can't even type, oh, I can't be bothered. Just scroll down and do that. You know, I know what it's like. Show some mod love, please, ladies and gentlemen. Be upstanding for the Electric Light Orchestra. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much. You want to support me? You can listen to my original albums. If you've got a stream, and you've got a stream, and you want to stream my albums, then you can. You can go to Spotify right now. Boom. Amazon Music, any of those services, any of those adult services will get you whips, chains, and music to dance and waltz to. So that's the amazing thing. I'll be in for a chat. About time we had a chat. Mod love. I'm gonna have a drink of something naughty, probably fruit juice. This is an awesome show, Steve. Only place to be on a Friday night. Thank you, Metal. I'm so sorry that I do the worst Metal Lizard Jesus accent in the world. You are a lovely gentleman and a lovely fellow. Most metal and most high in metal. So please, ladies and gentlemen, pay no attention to my pratty jokes and quips about doing really bad accents, because I really am bad at doing them. Alright guys, this next song's an absolute belter, guys. Here we go. Never meant to cause you any sorrow. Never meant to cause you any pain. I only wanna see you laughing one time. I only want to see you laughing in the purple rain. Purple rain. I see those emotes in the chat, you lovely people, come on. Purple rain. Hey, magic one. Purple rain. Exemplary vegetable, I love you so much. Thank you so much for being here. Love you too, Tony. Love you, Foxy. Love you, Harmony. Love you, Goldaline. Only wanna see you laughing in the purple rain. I never wanted to be your weekend lover. Only wanted to be some kind of friend. Baby, I could never steal you from another. It's such a shame our friendship had to end. Purple rain. Love you, Jude. Purple rain. Love you, Dano. Purple rain. Oh yeah, oh yeah. It's not a gospel singer. Ooh. Only wanna see you bathing in the purple rain. Honey, I know these times are changing. Time we all reached out for something new, like an FM3 Mark II. Any donations, that's all right. Well, now you see you want a leader, but you can't make up your mind. Hey, Westsider, let me guide you to the purple rain. Only wanna see you in the purple rain. you lovely people. You know that? I need you to know that. You are lovely people. All of you guys are lovely people. All of you guys are lovely people. Thank you so much for checking out the Friday Night Rock Show. 3 times a week. No job is too big. No fee is too big. You can always find me here playing all the old worn out standards that nobody wants to listen to anymore. But I love them and I don't care. Thank you so much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. It's been a bonkers evening. It's been bonkers. You're bonkers, the lot of you. Stop. No, don't stop, because I'll need new T-shirts, you know. My birthday is in November, and there's a 2-year, and Halloween, forget Halloween, it's going to be crazy. I've got so much stuff planned for Halloween. My birthday is November the 13th, so don't forget, I'm doing a birthday stream, and around about that time, it will be my 2-year Twitch affiliate, blimey, Twitch affiliate anniversary, guys. So make a note, okay, because it's going to be a good one. Last year was mental. It was off the charts. It was like a level 16 hype train or something. It went ballistic. Join me, please, in the realm of decadence and indulgence and opulence and other onomatopoeic words, you know. Thank you for the raids. Thank you for Metal Lizard Jesus. Thank you to Karen Orbis. And thank you to another... hang on, I've got to check the raids. Thank you, Karen Warvis, and Metal Lizard Jesus readied me with a party of 6 and then a party of 19. And Lucas King Piano, thank you so much for a party of 11 viewers. Thank you so much for bringing you in. Thank you. Goldaline, my body is ready. It's going to be bonkers, guys. I'm really looking forward to it. If you're all in there, if you're all in here, it's going to be magical for me, honestly, seriously. I can't tell you what the Twitch community has done for me over the last 18 months. It's called depression, anxiety. No, I'm joking. I'm only joking. I can't tell you what the Twitch community has done for me over the last 18 months. You've given me a chair, a house to live in, a car, the clothes, my toothbrush. No. Just, you know, an Axe FX and, you know, a chair and, you know, a nice keyboard and a lovely microphone. Thank you, Paul. There are people that I go above and beyond. Last week, Goldaline. Goldaline keeps me in guitar stands. I'm done now. Seriously. We are right on the edge like that all the time. And it's like, thank you so much. Seriously. All of you in there. I can't mention too many people because all of you are amazing. Thank you so much. Thank you to the new followers. Woo, here we go. Look at the subscribers. Subscribers. Too many. Too indulgent. Look, too many gift subs. Too many. God, I'm going to be like this next month. I've only got 9 subscribers. Like that. You'll see me in an even worse T-shirt than this. I'll get you. I'll make you look like a bloody accident. All right? Thank you so much, everybody. Well, and thank you to the tips, Jude and Paul. Thank you so much. When I get tips from people like yourselves, I get a bottle of wine from me and Miss Wiggles, or we get a nice meal out, get a takeaway or something. We do that. Okay, guys? So thank you. Thank you to my mods. It doesn't happen without my mods. Harmony, Foxy and Dano, thank you so much for all your help. Thank you. And to the raids. Have I finished waffling? Have I? I think I have. Okay. Is Gabe on? Can somebody check? I'm going to check, see if Gabe's on, because I love raiding Gabe. If he's on, then he's a priority on a Friday. Or Metal, if Metal's on, Metal is a Jesus on. I hate to be favouritism, but I am. I do love them. Gabe is an absolute sweetie pie. Can't see him on, thank you. I know. Hey, Steve, my brother. Can you imagine if me and you went over there? It would just be chaos, wouldn't it? It would be absolute carnage. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Wow, there's a lot of people on tonight. Chris Bates drums has just started, guys. Chris Bates. So let's go see Chris Bates. He's a friend of the channel. He's also an army man as well. So let's go see Chris. Let's go see Chris Bates drums. He's got two people in. Stay with me, guys. Stay with me, guys. Okay, guys. Thank you so much indeed. Thank you for coming to see the show tonight. I will be back on Monday. I'll be back on After Hours on Sunday. And Miss Wiggles will be gigging on streaming on Sunday as well at 4 p.m., I think. Yes, 4 p.m. over on Miss Wiggles' channel, Karen Warbis. I will be back on Monday night with the Monday Night Rock Show. Join me then at 9 p.m. See you later. Let's go see Chris Bates and rock out. I'll be in the Discord if you want to come and say hello. Bye bye. Thank you so much, everybody. Mod love. Big love.